kerosene and mid distillate diesels. And then we start getting into our VGOs. Basically, from this, we get that separated to the 1,000.
Where's that oil from?
This here is mostly Mideast. Basra.
Could be Basra or Kirkuk. Probably Iraqi crude.
That's right out of the ground.